Hi everyone. Some of you have been asking about my grow bags, and here they are. I think they're doing amazing. These are my tomatoes I planted maybe a month or so ago, or maybe 6 weeks ago, I'm not sure, in these grow bags, and they're doing really great. You can see here there are actually some ripe tomatoes on this one. This is my yellow cherry. This is my San Marzano. And I do have a little ripe one at the back there, just about ready to pick. Tons of blossoms. These things are doing great. I can't believe it. As far as I can tell, they're really not getting root bound. I've been watering them every couple of days in these trays and adding compost to the trays about once a week or so to feed the plants, and they're doing amazing. I actually just tied these up last night. I put these stakes in here. Probably should have tied them up a little bit sooner because they were kind of growing funny and kind of sprawling all over, and I'm sure I may have gotten a little bit more growth if I would have tied them up right away. But hey, you do what you have time for, right? And the only thing I did notice is that this one here, this grow bag, is starting to kind of disintegrate. So I am a little bit concerned about that. I'm hoping that it makes it, but I don't know, we'll have to see. So one of the biggest things I've been battling on these is actually the tomato hornworm, and you might have seen my video last night, but those guys are everywhere in my garden. I've never had such a problem before, and I've been battling them on these tomatoes as well. They've been eating some of the leaves, and I have to come out here and check every night to get rid of those guys. But I'm expecting a pretty good crop actually, especially from this yellow cherry. It's just loaded with flowers. Lots of little baby tomatoes coming out. I'm really looking forward to having some of these all winter long. So thanks a lot for watching. Hope you guys are growing in grow bags. If you are, please let me know how they're doing. They seem to be really a hot item this year. So thanks a lot for watching. We'll see you next time.